society had given him the maximum sentence, which would not have been given had he been white.
It's hard. It's hard. Bad choices. It's bad choices. That's what led me in this position. When I first come up here, I was 21 years old. Well, I was way more immature than I am now. I was wilder. Couldn't think straight. Almost lost my life within the first couple of months up here. I got jailed in my sleep, stabbed in my sleep by a fellow inmate, another prisoner. I need a miracle. I need a miracle. It's a lot of us here need a miracle.